Hello everyone, I am Hitak Sopra.
I am Diza.
I am Harleen Kaur.
To enhance the security in two-wheelers, we have proposed an idea of using biometrics, which will reduce the number of thefts in our country.
The problem statement. According to Crime in India 2021, report presented by National Crime Report Bureau, our country is facing many thefts, out of which many states reported 78% are of vehicle thefts. It is easy to steal a vehicle by using duplicate keys, so a keyless approach is required.
To have super secured two-wheelers and establish perfect alternative of keys, we have proposed use of biometrics and alarm with interface of a mobile app. The proposed solution will have an replace the key lock system with face recognition and fingerprints, and the fingerprints would be based on ignition of vehicle. It would have sensor-based alarm of emergency situations like a wrong biometrics entered more than 5 times, and in turn auto-locking of wheels displaying the warning message on authorized mobile devices.
How my solution idea works. Step 1. To unlock the vehicle, we will require a fingerprint recognition system and memory module linked to it so that authorized fingerprints are stored.
Secondly, for one more layer of security, we will use face recognition system, which will also be linked with memory module.
Step 3. In this phase, for making the vehicle immobile, we will use an alarm if wrong authentication is registered 5 times and vehicle's wheels will locked automatically. An alarm would be raised. Message would appear on owner's device through the mobile app.
What makes my idea great? Idea will help in reducing crime rate by enhancing security because it is a vast improvement on keys and password. Fingerprints are much harder to fake. Hassle-free solution even in case keys are lost. Biometrics are non-transferable and dual authentication provides additional security against the theft. From a technology management perspective, nowadays, biometric recognition is a cost-effective security solution.
Thank you for watching.